everyone. My name is Lin. I'm very glad to be here to give you a speech. Today I want to talk about something about depression. This is a news from China. A 20-year-old woman drops to her death on Mount Emei in front of tourists. When I saw this news, I was so shocked. How young woman? What made her give up the colorful life? So I started to focus on the depression. In her suicide note, we can say she also tried to save herself, but she failed. Many people regard this disease as fragile and take things too hard. But the woman said no, she has never been a vulnerable person. So what is depression? Why do people get depression? And how do people treat depression? These three questions that I want to talk to you. The first is, what is depression? This is a definition that I find in a website. Sadness, feeling down, having a loss of interest or pleasure in daily activities. These are symptoms familiar to all of us. But if they persist and affect our life subsequently, it may be depression. And I summed up the three symptoms of depression. The first is sleeplessness and dreaming. I think it is the most common question for depression. As we all know, the people who get depression have to eat pills to help them sleep. Even if they fall asleep, they may be not stable. The next is lack of concentration. The patients always think too much or worry too much, so it is difficult for them to concentrate on doing something. The last is emotional instability. I have an example. My father has a friend. She has gotten depression for several years. I remember last year we ate dinner together. At first, everyone was happy. She's like a normal person. She also told some jokes for us. But I don't know what's going on. Suddenly, he was not happy, sitting alone without talking. Maybe this is emotional instability, I think. Next question is, why do people get depression? I find four reasons about it. The first is character factor. It includes inferiority and pessimism. These two kind of people are easy to get depression. Next is stimulate. Sometimes people experience death of relatives and friends. They can't accept the cruel reality. Maybe they will live in the past for a long time. This can lead to depression. The third is the influence of other diseases. For example, people with heart disease are more likely to be depressed because they suffer psychologically and physically. The last is genetic factor. It depends on our DNA. The last question, how do people treat depression? The first is lifestyle changes. Like this picture, people can do some exercise and eat a balanced diet. Next is psychotherapy. Psychologists can give patients some advice and tell them how to judge mood. The last method is medication treatment, such as sleeping pills. It can help people relieve the pain. What is depression? Why do people get depression? And how do people treat depression? These three questions. question can help us understand the depression. And the last sentence I used is in Access novel. To escape the monster, you run and run, but it's useless. You can't keep your back on it. You have to turn around bravely to see the monster as it is. And bless all depressed patients, bravely turn around and see the true face of the monster. And I hope everyone can give them more love and care. Let more people get the warmth of the sun. Anyone has questions? Okay, thank you for listening.